shit go crazy.
What's going on, my good folks? It's your man, your guy, your boy, 1127 Kicks. I hope everybody out there is having a great day, an amazing day, an overall blessed day. Say, man, if you're new to the channel, do your boy a huge favor, hit that like button, go ahead and subscribe to the page, and if you're already with the movement, bro, I greatly appreciate you, man. Hit that like button, share this video, and let's go ahead and keep this page growing. So, right now, as of 2021, this shoe that we're about to talk about is the most highly anticipated shoe of 2021 so far, hands down, even more than the Carmines, you know, the Starfish 13s. Like, this is the most highly anticipated shoe, period, so far in 2021. And the shoe we are talking about is the Air Jordan 1 University Blue Joints, which is slated to release March 6th for a retail price of $170. And this shoe will be coming in gray school sizes as well. But if you're new to the channel, man, if you haven't, of course, if you're new, you haven't seen one of my How to Cops, but we about to do a How to Cop video, man. And basically, we're going to talk about resale, you know, where you can find the shoe, do I think the shoe's going to sell out, and other little predictions like that throughout the video, man. So sit back, relax, post up, and enjoy the video. So, man, let's go ahead and get into the shoe real quick, man. As you can see, it's an Air Jordan 1 with that Chicago Bull, you know, Air Jordan 1 colorway. And, well, color blocking, except you just replace that red, put that University Blue on there, and that's what you have. Now, with this shoe, I don't think where the blue is actual leather. I believe it's actually a different material. That's really what it looks like to me. And then, of course, you know, you got your hints of white. You got the black Nike check on there. Also, you have the black laces. If I'm a betting man, I'm pretty sure this is going to come with a spare pair of laces. And if I'm a betting man, I believe it might come with the University Blue laces, if I'm a betting man. But if I'm, yeah, I haven't watched any early reviews of them, except for one, Kicknologies, but I don't remember if they had spare laces or not. But, man, let's go ahead and get into this resale, because I know that's what everybody cares about. Now, as you can see on StockX, any size that you get with this shoe, if you cop, is a great size to get. You're looking at 450 plus on every single size as of right now. Now, one thing I do want to say is that this is a week out, well, 6 days out now from the actual release. So it will start to trickle down just a little bit. Now, with just me being a betting man, I will honestly say that after the shoe releases, it is going to be doing Air Jordan 1 Mocha numbers. This is going to be a $350 shoe, $375, maybe even $400 shoe on up, in my personal opinion right here, man. So, like I said before, this is what it's looking like right now. And I say after it releases, I'm saying you're still looking like you could honestly make $400 off this shoe. That's just in my personal opinion. Now, when you go to GOAT, you see the same exact thing. Any size is the great size to sell when it comes to this shoe right here, bro. You will not miss when it comes to getting this shoe. And if you want to resell it, you will be totally good to go. Now, like I said, these prices are 6 days out from the release. So, you know, it will trickle down. But like I said before, I still see this shoe being $350 and on up. Honestly, I really feel like that you could probably sell it for $400 locally, honestly. You feel me? So that's just my personal opinion right there, man. Now, I will have a store list up as well. And y'all already know I will have it up. I will have it up there for a decent amount of time, man. Just so I could just run down everything. There's a lot of raffles that's being put out for this shoe as well. And on top of that, I haven't seen Finish Line, you know, start their raffle at all. And I haven't seen any Flex reservations yet, you know, Flex app, like Foot Locker, Foot Action, no stores like that. They haven't opened up the Flex app reservation for this shoe yet. I'm pretty sure, depending on at what point somebody watches this video, you feel me, they'll probably have done it already. But that's what I haven't seen yet, but I feel like that will happen this week. And a few places that they didn't have on there, I know they didn't have Sheik on there. Sheik is getting the shoes. Hibbett Sports, City Gear, they're getting the shoes as well. Foot Action, they're getting them. as well. I don't know why Foot Action is really don't be on the list of stores that actually getting shoes on websites and stuff like that. They just be leaving Foot Action out. But this shoe will be releasing in a variety of places, man. So that's honestly a good thing. Now, one thing I will say is, even though it's releasing in a variety of places, we don't know how much stock is actually going to be on hand. For example, in your location, say if you're in Texas or something like that, and in Dallas, there's 20 Foot Lockers, and all 20 of them say, yes, we're going to have the Air Jordan 1 University Blues. Even though it's 20 stores that's going to actually have this, actually, you know, get the shoes, we don't know the quantities. One store might get 5, one store might get 3 or something like that, but, you know, that's just how it is sometimes. So, I do think these shoes will be somewhat limited. It is an Air Jordan 1, and Air Jordan 1s are the least, you know, produced shoe out of all the retros. Even when they are huge, GR is still not as much as the other shoes. I don't know why it's like that, but that's what it is. Now, usually I'd be like, yo, this could be an easy cop. If you put in the footwork, it could be a walk in the park and stuff like that. I'm not even going to hold you right now. Like, you have to put in some footwork and some to get this shoe. If you're not hitting on sneakers app, or if you don't hit on the Flex reservation app, like the day of release, you know, you're gonna have to go on a hunt for these. I'm not even gonna lie about that, man. This is gonna be a shoe that is very hectic to actually get. I know with some places, after you don't claim your pair, if people don't claim their pairs and stuff like that, you can start rolling there at 6, and that's first come, first serve. So I could see, you know, malls being crowded with people and everything like that to see if there's, you know, leftover pairs. With that being said right there, man, definitely make sure that your payment information is good to go. Make sure that, you know, you got your address right. Make sure you got everything in line. And also, if you're on the sneakers app, and I try to say this in every How to Cop video, if you have been trying to cop shoes in a different size on one of your accounts or whatever, and if you want this shoe for your personal wear, make sure you move that to your size right now so it can register in the system and you won't have a mistake of getting the wrong size shoe sent to you. A lot of people don't know that, you know, Nike sneakers app actually has a whole system. When you switch sizes and stuff like that, it takes a minute for them to actually register that. You feel me? That's why sometimes we have orders misplaced to us, and sometimes it's just really unfortunate. But that's neither here nor there, man. But make sure you go ahead and do that, man. And just and make sure you also log into the Foot Locker apps, Foot Action, Champs, and stuff like that. Make sure you logged into them at least an hour early before the release, because if you're not, I promise you, you will not be able to get into the app at all. It's going to kick you out. It's going to log you out. We already know how the Flex app do. The Flex app is real shady. But anyway, overall, man, I feel like that, you know, I will see a lot of dubs. I know there's going to be a few people that's actually disappointed, but this is a very dope shoe. I definitely feel like this is top 2 in Air Jordan 1 so far, you feel me, of the year, because we still haven't got the Turbo Greens. Hyper Royals, that's what they call it. The Hyper Royals and the University Blues right now are looking like the top 2 Air Jordan 1s of the year, in my personal opinion. We'll have to wait to what else is to be seen, but it's going to be hard beating those two, man. But that's enough of that, man. Let me know how y'all feel about this shoe in the comment section below, man. Make sure y'all stay safe, stay blessed. I greatly appreciate y'all, man. And y'all already know how to finish the video off. If you search for good, you shall find a favor. If you search for evil, it shall find you. Proverbs 11:27. And we walk in faith and not by sight. For what's seen is temporary, what is unseen is forever. I live by that. I stand by that, man. Y'all stay blessed, stay safe. And it's your boy 1127 Kicks. And always remember, bless your feet with something.
Who done hit me up and told me shit on these niggas? 30 niggas out here came back to go on showing the difference. Keep on dropping all of that shit that made these 4 wanna listen. You know these niggas ain't fucking telling. Get out of here.